Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you about the Yarden Gabby biography and lifestyle. Full name Yarden Gabby. Born on 8 July 1989, age 31 years. Height 1.69 meter. Weight 63 kg. Sport judo. Nationality Israeli. Zodiac sign Cancer. Gender female. Source of income judoka. Net worth $1 million to $5 million. Place of birth Netanya. Country Israel. Birth sign duality Passive. Eye color black. Hair color black. Yarden Gabby is a retired Israeli judoka world champion. She won an Olympic bronze medal competing for Israel at the 2016 Summer Olympic in women's 63 kg judo. Gabby won the gold medal at the 2013 World Judo Championships in the minus 63 kg category. She won the Israeli championship 5 times by the age of 24 and was a silver medalist in the 2009 Maccabi Games. Personal life. Gabby was born in Far Saba, Israel, to a family of Sephardic Jewish descent from Zerba. She was raised and also currently resides in Netanya, Israel. Her nicknames are Jordan Girl and Danush. She attended the Open University of Israel studying economics and management. Gabby, who began practicing judo at age 6, trains with Club Meditev. Netanya Shani Hashko, former coach of the Israeli women's national judo team, has been her trainer since childhood. Gabby Twist won the Israeli Judo Championship. She won the silver medal in the 2012 European Judo Championships and bronze in the 2013 European Judo Championships. In 2008, Gabby won the Israel Championships and the Under-23 Israel Championships and took third in the Under-20 category in the European Championships. On 9 August 2016, Gabby won a bronze medal for her native Israel at the 2016 Summer Olympics in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. Prior to her win, she was ranked among the top 14 eligible female judokas in her category as of 30 May 2016. After losing to hometown Brazilian Mariana Silva in the quarterfinals, she won her next two repechage fights to win the bronze medal. Gabby took part in the torchlight ceremony at the 2017 Maccabi Games on 6 July 2017. On 2 October, Gabby announced her retirement from judo. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.